Well, good morning and a very warm welcome to St. Swithin's this morning. We're really delighted that you've taken time to join us this morning to connect with us as we gather to worship. Whether you're a long-standing member of St. Swithin's or you're just taking a look, we pray that God will meet with you and draw near to you this morning as we worship. It's a strange time here for us in the UK. You know, we're in lockdown again. The leaves outside remind us that we're moving from autumn into winter. There's chaos and uncertainty everywhere, with flickers of hope too. And that can be really unsettling. It can be a time when we get very fearful, we get very anxious. But when that happens, it's often really telling to find out where we go to for help. Who do we turn to? What do we turn to when we're feeling uncertain and a bit at sea? This morning, we're continuing our journey with the people of Israel in Exodus. And we find that after God had done some remarkable and amazing things for the Israelites, that very quickly they forget. They forget and they start looking for help in all sorts of other places. They forget God's faithfulness, God's provision, what God has done for them, his deliverance, his mercy and his grace. And they start looking elsewhere for help. I'm sure this morning most of us can identify with that. We can be point to times in our life when God has been really good and manifest in our lives. But also times when we've been tempted to be led astray, to go somewhere else, to go in a different direction and seek something. As we've gathered today, we do so affirming God's goodness over many and all generations, his mercy and grace, that while we are weak and have temptations and are sinful, God still loves us and will long to show his goodness to us as we turn to him this morning. Let's pray. Loving Heavenly Father, we thank you for your mercy and your grace. In humility, we offer ourselves afresh to you this morning. Use us for your name and for your glory.
Great is your faithfulness, great is your faithfulness. You never change, you never fail, oh God. True are your promises, true are your promises. You never change, you never fail, oh God. So we raise up holy hands to praise the Holy One, who was and is to come. So we raise up holy hands to praise the Holy One, who was and is to come. Wide is your love and grace, wide is your love and grace. You never change, you never fail, oh God. Wide is your love and grace, wide is your love and grace. You never change, you never fail, oh God. So we raise up holy hands to praise the Holy One, who was and is to come. So we raise up holy hands to praise the Holy One, who was and is to come. You are, you are, who was and is to come. So we raise up holy hands to praise the Holy One, who was and is to come. Who was and